He lifts your streaming face and plants a slow kiss upon it. Throughout this, your eyes stay closed, but your hand reaches up to feel the big golden crucifix hanging at his chest, where his muscles are so close that you can feel their heat here upon your face. I zoom in on your eyelids and through them to your grand estate, a seven-layered formal garden planted with metal trees and cinder-chip flowerbeds and black ponds of oil around a mansion with minarets and jagged glass spires. Here, in your prison pit of decadence, you're powerful and wealthy. Your contempt is pure aesthetically, your darkness divine, aristocratic. Around your mansion's ballroom floor, waltzing mannequins grimace by themselves or in internecine pairs on jerky rails, while a poisoned orange light from the setting sun blasts through the terrace doors from far beyond the lonely claustrophobic furthest end of the mile-long enclosed Linden Alley carved westward through your forestlands.